Yeah, there's a mega canid. Let's use the right gun this time.
Righty.
Oh my god! Completely slaughtered. That one was turned to ashes over there. Another one down there. Can I find the ashes? Looks ashy over here, but I don't know. They have all these goodies. Where did they keep them? Where was it holding the machine gun? Rammed up its butt? So I saw a few of those. Those gates, I wonder. If they all had terminals next to them, I just never even noticed. You guys are probably yelling at me, just use the terminal, can't you see it? No, somehow I did not see it. I want the pile of ash that was formerly one of those canid things. That's a shadow. I saw another bigger shadow. I was like, wait a second, what was that? I can't find it. I can't find the ash pile. Can't get inside this one? Guess I can't get inside this one, okay. See, that's what was teasing me. I saw it from the other side. I wonder what else you can get back here. Close to the edge. What's that? Oh, jeez. It won't... really? Okay. I thought it wouldn't let me go there. Shot.
Don't make go.
Lenora? Come on, man.
Incoming.
Nice hit.
Oh my. Oh. felt like someone was behind me.
Libations on me, folks.
Lenora Talley? Corrosive weakness. Weak against yeah, it doesn't sound like a good idea. Weak against corrosive damage. Okay, we got a friendly over there, apparently. Yeah, these guys were effective. They were, like, trying to flank us and everything, actually. They did physically succeed in flanking us. Lenora, just hanging out. Okay. You can hang out longer. Where's the person that was, like, hiding behind a tree or a bush or something? Oop. I don't know. Oh, brother. Oh my god, I like that thing. What were you saying to me? Couldn't hear you over the sound of my own awesome weapon. Hello.
You'll have to show me how to do that.
Tain't nothing. Any reason we want to go up here? Goodies? Earrings? That's the gate. That's back through the gate. Okay. We've been here, yeah. We just didn't come this way. I knew I should have. Oh, break down as a queue.
Won't get any mercy from me. Don't mess with us.
Line them up. There he is. I did check all these, right? Yes, but not that. We've got to go visit Lenora over there, but I guess we're going to take a little swim? Or can we just travel along? Let's travel along here. I don't trust the water on this planet. Empty. Empty? Where's the ringleader? Aha. Well, they didn't have much. So this a lot of this stuff we apparently can't get through because it's all blocked, but it looks like this is it, though. Hi.
Oh, they were coming real close to eating me. I'm Lenora.
They'll eat you?
What are you doing out here? Not that I'm complaining, but I figure only marauders and animals roam around.
Just exploring.
Oh. Well, okay. I can appreciate an adventurous spirit. Thanks for the help. I've got to pick up some things from the bay, but I run a little stand near Fallbrook. Next time you need supplies, stop by, you hear?
Sure. Is that the one right outside? Maybe I'll see you there.
See you on the road sometime.
Okay. Be careful. It's a jungle out there, baby. So these marauders are cannibals, too? Well, they eat normal stuff. Vortex maze. Yeah, I can hold it.
I'll see you on the road sometime.
See ya. I'm probably gonna end up selling this stuff to you. Some of it, anyway. I really don't have much of a use for tobacco corn ears. I'm getting mods from this. I noticed that happening. Alright, so Shisu is going to meet us by Fallbrook. Let's go to Fallbrook, because I think she's right outside. That's that empty camp we saw. We took all the stuff. Oh, she's here. Never mind, I thought it was right outside the thing. Never mind.
Oh, hey there. Thanks again for getting me away from those marauders.
No problem.
Oh! Last time I was in the city, Sandra was singing your praises about a bolt something or other. Suppose that warrants a discount.
Yeah.
You want to buy something?
Good thing we didn't choose a side yet. I'm about to. You never did tell me how you got captured.
Oh, it's nothing out of the ordinary, really. I was on my way to Fallbrook and got jumped by insane, bloodthirsty cannibals. It happens.
I'm surprised you're so chipper about working out here.
Hey! Life's too short to be worried about danger this and careful that. I'd rather just do my job and try and enjoy it.
So, are you an independent merchant?
No, don't be absurd. I'm based out of Stellar Bay, but I cater to our more, trailblazing clientele.
Alright, let's see what you got. And you got this stuff, and I'm gonna sell you a lot of things. Oh wait, that's all my stuff. I don't like to do it like that. That's just chaos, baby. So. Raptor don't. I like it. I might hold on to that. Armor ignored by stealth attacks. Okay, those we keep. Oh, right, we're keeping that. Actually, what I wanted to do... So I only have 6 more of these, and 6 more of these. This is 200% natural health, so I'm gonna go like that, because it's really the same thing. I'll sell all these, and I'll sell some of these. So I'm selling the pasta.
Hello again.
Hiya.
You want to buy something?
No, I want to sell something. Okay, so this. Get rid of it. And then here. Keep like 18 of them. That's good. Really don't need like so many of them. Because this will really add up on you. I just like to keep my options open. That's a pristine thug kit. Got a lot of money again. She can repair things? If I go E repair. Oh, it spends money instead. I'd rather use the kits I have. I mean the parts.
Please, you can't let that gunship fall into Iconoclast hands.
No comment.
We've sent troops after the ship, but they haven't made it back.
I can pick this up. That's not sealing, for some reason.
Please, you can't let that gunship fall into Iconoclast hands.
You said that just like the other guy. Well... Cascadia Turnpike. That's the sewer entrance. I think I'm gonna let it fall into Iconoclast hands. Because I don't like Sanjar very much. He's a slight improvement from the other corporate execs. Oh wait, this isn't Iconoclast stuff. No, this is... Can I just head from here? I forgot, I want Amber Heights. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait. Yeah, Amber Heights. See, Sanjar is a wannabe. He wants to be... big like those guys. Oops. Where's the, right here. Let's fix this stuff. needed some good repairing. Oh my god. I almost have enough to repair that, can you believe that? Let's repair the assault rifle. I can repair it one more time. I've reached the limit with it. Look at the DPS. 1032. My god. I've got a killer. A killer on my hands, I'm telling you. Fear not. Now, wasn't one of these guys' names Bradford?
You're that lady that's been helping us, ain't you? Didn't figure I'd get to talk to you. Thanks for what you've done.
We've already spoken.
Welcome to the heart of Iconoclast country, sister.
Is that Northern mentioned? Northern expedition that you mentioned, the reason all these people are hurt?
Afraid so. Now, I wasn't there, Mai. I've just been helping Ms. Zora with triage. Ms. Zora took a team into the ruins north of here, looking for supplies, I heard. But they ran into a sulfur and manta queen out from the wastes.
I know what a manta queen is. Where's Zora now?
After getting the survivors treated, she went to tell Mr. Graham what happened. Reckon that's her cussing in the distance. Two, you can't actually keep the dust out. Always carry antifungals. Sprays work okay, creams are better. You got nothing else? Vodka.
Zora told me what happened in the ruins. Is that why all these people are hurt?
Afraid so.
Oh.
Now, I wasn't... Ms. Zora took a team into the ruins north
of here. People on the losing side?
Like any encounter with a queen. Six folks dead on the ground in seconds, the rest running.
Well, they move very slowly. Looking for... I forget his name. It's not him.
Hey, thanks again for helping out.
It's a named person, not her.
May the eternal truth guide...
This is the simple truth. We are all molecular machines. The body is a collection of atoms. The mind is a consequence of chemical reactions. Therefore, our lives are predestined along a path that is only visible in retrospect. Life is fated and unstoppable.
And you're unshut-upable.
Ah, hello! Good to see you again.
Oh, no, I have this option. I found your terminal. Fix it up for you.
Oh, in Milton's place?
Thanks.
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. Me and my diary have got some catching up to do.
And you did make it back.
Damn right. Ain't nothing in the wilderness can stop me. Except being locked up.
Oh, yeah, that did stop you, didn't it? Alright. So I got some bits out of that. I didn't know we had an option. We got the guy's name. Starts with a C. We found stuff about Zora. In that secret lab. And him. And his name sounded familiar. It wasn't Ash.
Oh. Nyoka. Have you been?
Better. Worse. I don't know. You know?
Yep. Nothing on this moon for nobody. There's a lot of heartbreak.
Sounds stupid to say this right now because we did all this work for him, but Nyoka, you know this guy?
Oh, sure. Rap job, back before the corpse went crying back to Terra 2.
Running with a different partner these days. Thought the other ones was gonna last.
Yeah, well, they didn't.
I don't think Nyoka wants to talk about this.
Yeah, I'm getting that. Apologies. Anyway, I had a herd of woolly cows back in them days. Then a pride of raps moved in and I had a lot less. Yoka cleared them out.
Hmm.
That was a decent shot. She was better. I'm looking to hit the bright side of a manta queen these days.
Alright, see ya. I got this person's name. Caleb? Or something? With a C. He might just be someone that's dead now. Can you start with a C or an L? I'm not sure.
There's the spleen. Getting good at this.
Oh, jeez.
Captain, we should chat.
Yes.
Graham's got the right idea, but he isn't the right guy to execute it. I don't even think he's motivated by philosophism anymore. I think he's just guilt-ridden.
Could be.
Let's be frank here. He's an unhinged charlatan.
You're not wrong, but get the hell off your high horse, preacher. This ain't exactly easy for me.
He never gets off the high horse.
Can't believe I'm even saying this, but I keep going over and over it in my head, and the only way I see the Iconoclast surviving is we depose him.
And you'd run it in his stead?
Yeah. Hell, most of our people listen to me already.
And what's next? What will you do when you're in charge?
Take Stellar Bay. Lick our wounds. Eventually figure out how the hell we're going to spread the word to the rest of the colony.
Hmm. That must be a high perception. All right, fair enough.
I'm going to confront him. Can I count on your support?
Yes. Let's go talk to him.
Okay. Deep breaths. This is what's best, Zora. Time to save Monarch.
Here we go.
Captain, you must be back with the access codes to our new ship.
About that.
Graham, we need to talk.
We have work to do. This isn't the time for one of our spats.
Stand down, Graham.
Stand down? I'm afraid I don't understand, Captain.
You're running the Iconoclast into the ground, and I don't believe it'll get better after we take Stellar Bay. The troops take orders from me already, and you've brought me as far as you can down the Eternal Path. It's time to step down.
The troops. Listen to you. This isn't an army. They aren't soldiers. They're believers. Followers. They pick up a gun because you tell them to, not because they want to.
Well, they have to.
And you, Captain, after all you've done for me, for us, you throw behind this mutinous blasphemer?
I do. She's got the best interests of the Iconoclasts at heart.
I built this movement from the ground up. I've brought freedom to Monarch, and all these years later, we're still free.
I joined because I believed that you were in it for the Iconoclasts. That you wanted nothing more than to bring freedom to Halcyon. That you were selfless. But I know the truth now, Graham. I know what happened in Amber Heights. You didn't start this movement because you wanted to save us. You wanted to save yourself.
No.
I don't think you seek enlightenment, Graham. You just feel guilty.
Guilty? I didn't mean for them to die. I'm not a monster. Of course I feel fucking guilty.
You can't act for
guilt.
I've
spent years atoning for my sins. I've studied, meditated, taught. I built the Iconoclasts so that any man could cast away his past for a fresh start.
That's your answer, Graham? You needed a fresh start? After all those innocent lives?
They can't get a fresh start.
I'm sorry. I believed in you once. I did. But it's over. Stand down.
I won't. What happened back then was a mistake, and the colony has moved on. This is my movement. These are my people. If you want to lead them, you'll have to kill me.
Graham, that isn't necessary.
Please. Don't make me do this, Graham.
If this is where my path ends, I accept it. But as long as I draw breath, I will not abandon them.
You don't have to abandon them.
So be it.
Here they come!
Oh!
That's how it's done, Captain.
Oh, decreased. I can't use that anymore. The board reputation increased, though. Well, that could have gone better.
Well, Captain, here we are. Killed a lot of people in the name of the Iconoclasts, and it never feels right. But this time, it's especially wrong. You've got the void held me. I'll never remember what that thing is called. The device from the ship. Do you have it?
Is that possible? Can we avoid more deaths then? It's called a targeting module, and I was thinking though that you and Sanjar could join forces.
I've thought about it, but I think we're too far gone. Pulling Carlotta's support was crossing a line.
How many of your believers are gonna die for this?
You've got me there. A fair few. I've lost a hell of a lot to this fight. Graham would never agree to this, but I'm starting to realize how often he led us astray. All right. If he's willing to talk, I'll give him a chance.
Oh, you're gonna give him a chance, but I'm gonna see what I can do. Okay, it's a long shot, but I'll I'll try to help out, I guess.
Guess I'm in charge now. Still trying to figure out what that means. You got the void held me. I'll never remember what that thing is called.
Targeting module.
The device from the ship. Do you have it?
I do, but we need to talk about Sanjar first.
Yeah?
Oh, never mind. Okay. Guess we're not talking about Sanjar.
Anders can be a creep, but he'll fit in fine. Don't worry.
Who's Anders?
What's up? Sure. Alright.
I thought you guys might have some advice for me.
By verity, by strength. What are we contemplating today?
Alright. I wish I could take these mag picks. They bother me just sitting there. So. With Graham dead, give the module to Zora to side with the Iconoclast, or go to Stellar Bay and give Sanjar and Nandi the module to ally with MSI. There's a chance for peace between MSI and the Iconoclast, but you'll need to convince their leadership to go along with it. Zora says she's willing to negotiate with Sanjar, as I guess their leadership means MSI. Okay. So I don't... Can we just go straight there? Sanjar, 40 meters ahead. Frame rate, it's... Hey, Celia.
Hmm?
I said hi. Wow, getting some frame rate hits, gonna restart. Okay.
If the Iconoclasts reach that ship first, there won't be any chance for a peaceful monarch. I don't suppose you've found the targeting module yet. I've sent patrols, but they're running into trouble with the Iconoclasts.
Why do you need the targeting module?
Well, because the module controls the weapons systems.
Why do you need the gunship's weapons systems?
Because once we mount them on Stellar Bay's walls, no Marauder or Raptodon will ever be a threat to us again. Stellar Bay will be as secure as any other settlement in Halcyon.
I don't see how UDL is going to let you keep their toys.
The boards on salvage and recovery clause 32B would say differently.
And they won't dare challenge us over this. Not after the data you found on their experiments here.
Got it all covered, huh? So what's so bad about the Iconoclasts reaching the gunship? I know, then they get the module. I just want to hear him say it.
Can you imagine what those maniacs would do with weapons like that? They'd wreak havoc.
And roll back all the progress we've made at reconciling with the rest of Halcyon.
You don't know that.
Oh, I've known their ilk long enough. Even if they merely sat on the scraps, the threat of a bunch of anarchists holding a gunship would bring the full wrath of the board down on Monarch. We can't afford that.
Threaten the system's order and you call down the wrath of the universe. Or in this case, the boards. Which in this colony is pretty much the same thing.
Ah, you see our quandary then.
Seems like your people should be able to handle this.
Look, Celia. She's being funny again.
I don't think so, sir.
Really? Well, I could have sworn... Well, that's not important. What is important is that there's a considerable distance between us and that ship, and most of it is inhabited by marauders and raptodons.
What's the matter, Sanjar? Can't get your hands dirty now and then?
Do you just think of these things in the moment, or do you write them down and save them for later? They're very good.
Yes, answer the question.
Oh, I can play along. What I've got here is a town full of yellow-bellied corporate castoffs who wouldn't know a stun baton from a slide rule. How is that?
Pretty good, actually.
Wow! Thanks, I, thank you.
Enough about the gunship.
Good, because we haven't a moment to lose.
According to the ship's log, the gunship suffered some kind of malfunction.
That's surprising. The board's equipment is usually in top shape. After all, they have first access to any fresh parts or components.
Agreed. This is mysterious, to say the least.
Perhaps there's something deeper going on here.
A conspiracy? You've spent too much time around Graham.
Could you agree to a truce with the Iconoclasts?
They're all mad. And what's more, they left us. I don't see any way for us to work together.
I've read your review, Sanjar. Terminal. At least one terminal. You can't do this alone.
Not this again.
Remember what we practiced, sir?
Anger management?
Yes. The words in those reviews were very hurtful, but they do not define me. I am a mantipillar, and my will is my cocoon.
What?
I can emerge and become whatever I wish.
Oh, Jesus. You're good with details, but you could use someone who sees the big picture.
You too?
She has a point, sir, and it's not all bad.
Supposing you're right, who exactly would you have me work with? The Iconoclasts are not the most compromising sorts.
How did things get so bad between you and the Iconoclasts anyway?
How do these things ever start? Once upon a time, Graham and I saw the same problems with MSI. A rigid corporate structure with no regard for its people. But where I wanted to reform MSI, he only wanted to take it apart. As if starving in the wilderness is somehow better than starving under corporate mismanagement. He wouldn't hear reason, and I doubt any of his successors will either.
Well, Zora leads the Iconoclasts now. What about her?
That's an interesting suggestion. I confess I don't know much about her, except that she worked for Rizzo.
She did.
There ain't a body on this planet that can keep a group patched up like she has. I don't know how she does it.
I'd be willing to consider it, but I need to see her review first.
Oh, right. She got really good reviews. I didn't have a chance to give it to her. I forgot all about it. Yeah, here, actually. I found this on a terminal in Cascadia from when she worked for Rizzo, like you mentioned.
Very well. I can't promise anything, but... let's see what we have here. Well, it seems like she's actually very qualified.
If it weren't for her, I'd wager the Iconoclasts would have died off a while ago.
Probably.
All right. I'll have Celia organize a meeting in neutral territory, the old OSI church in the ruins. Meet us there, and we'll discuss terms.
Very well.